namin, guys. Sabi ni Mother, kaimito or star apple is no longer in season. So, buti na lang nakabili kami. Pero sabi niya, konti na lang yung available doon. Kasi some of the star apple na nandun is not good anymore.
Yan. Ito yung avocado na nabili namin kahapon. Mura lang. Ganda, no? Yan. So, mag-ano ulit kami? Labog. Maglabog.
Imagine, since 2017, ngayon lang ako ulit makakakain ng kaimito or star apple.
Pa tayo ng linabog na star apple. Linabog means mixed in milk. So, yun. After you gather all the meat of the star apple, ang gagawin nito, lalagyan lang siya ng condensed milk, tapos ihalo. Tapos ilagay sa ref, or lalagyan ng ice. Depende sa sayo.
Put ice, palamigin lang ng konti, and then you're good to go. Pwede ka nang kumain ng linabog na star apple. Ganito itsura niya.
There are so many ways to eat avocado. You can peel this off, tapos lagyan ng sugar. Pero you can also put condensed milk lang.
Ganyan.
Lagyan ng condensed milk. Ayan. O, diba? Very simple. Condensed milk. And then, you bite into the flesh. Masarap yan. Yan lang. Ibuhin namin. So, ayan. When we have gathered all the meat, lalagyan natin ulit ng condensed milk. Tapos, ihalo natin sabay mash a little bit. Para konti na lang yung chunks na matitira. Yan ang labog na avocado. Iba naman yung labog na star apple.
Ito na itsura niya.
It's ready to eat, pero palamigin para mas masarap. It's creamy and chunky at the same time. Yan. So, ilagay muna sa ref. Pag malamig, sa kakainin. Because unlike yung nilabog na star apple, you will not put ice dito. Papalamigin mo lang siya sa loob.
Don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and click on the bell para po updated kayo kung anuman bago sa channel natin. Until next time, bye!